Okay, so I'm coming in, same little splayed brush, mixing white, which is gesso, with that sort of blue-gray color, kind of squeezing my brush, get the excess out, and I'm coming in and just sort of dancing it along. Here's the photo I'm working from. So I'm going to go through here and just start getting this in. Then I will do what Bateman calls killing it. Put some washes, glazes over it, and just keep going back into it until I create the look of sage.